This happy girl is Olive Oil, a 4514154, a 38-pound, 13-month-old female, black and white, boxer mix. She comes to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray from La Puente on November 20th. And we love Olive Oil. She is just got so much love in her heart. She walks, you know, she's okay on the leash, but she understands the concept most importantly. So she's going to give you enough to work with there. And remember, she's only 13 months, so she's still kind of in that puppy territory. With the proper exercise and training, she's going to be a quick learner. We can see that in her. She loves all dogs, all people. She's affectionate, friendly. She's happy. She's funny. She's a little bit of a class clown. She's keeping us on our toes with her comedic stylings. She has a silky soft coat, beautiful face. I'm a big fan of those laugh lines and that jumbo size smile. Is there anything else you want to tell us about your time with Olive Oil?
You know, she's been really fun to have out because I don't need to take a shower when I get home. She's bathed my face.
Yeah.
She's just so good and so playful. She wants to just play. And she's just been really neat to have out and playing with.
Yeah, she's definitely been the life of the party here. So folks, if you think that you can see yourself spending Christmas and the New Year with this sweet girl, she needs a family, she needs a home, and believe me when I tell you, she's a lucky penny, man. She's great to have around. A 4514154. Again, this is another happy and healthy little girl available from your good friends at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. Just an exceptional little girl. Thanks, Olive Oil.
Thank you.